sun sky morning, gives it a morning. I was there farming all the potatoes, making mashed taters along my steak. Make no mistake, that's how it should be on days. Pluck it from the ground, skin it all around, boil it up, put it in a boiling pan. Add some butter, maybe half a knife too. Then you got yourself a bowl of taters, baby. Don't forget to salt it, dude. When you grab yourself a steak, maybe go to a butcher and grab yourself a flame. Yawn and get cooking, get yourself some salt and get it all covered. Remember, it's a good piece of meat and need a lot of that salt. Then put it in your fridge and let it sit there and dry brine for a few hours if you're feeling divine. And if you don't do it, that's fine. Then you put it in a pan, high temperature, and get a good sear. Put the butter in the size of your ear, then baste that shit. Don't forget the garlic and maybe add some thyme. If you got the time, don't forget no reason, no rhyme. You might need some asparagus or salad on the side, so you don't die. Maybe you could have a beer with that, but if you do that, it'll make you fat. I suggest a glass of water, maybe have a beer with that. If you do that, it'll make you fat. I suggest a glass of water, it'll hold you over. I said maybe have a beer with that. If you do, it'll make you fat. That's just some glass of water. Oh, it'll hold you over.